And Madison Square Garden should be electric tonight as the Florida Panthers take on the New York Rangers in a battle between two of the best teams in the NHL against Artemi Panarin, Vincent Trocheck, and the Rangers. Igor Shesterkin, as Ray highlighted, outstanding since the All-Star break. 3 goals or fewer allowed in 10 of his last 11. For Florida, Sergei Bobrovsky making his 5th straight start. He's lost his last 3 and has given up at least. Artemi Panarin out to start the game for New York. And the faceoff controlled by Anton Lundell, Florida, in the visiting white uniforms. And the puck is stopped at the line.
Cooley, who's a scratch tonight, too. They want to get that kid ready to play in the playoffs. They think he can be a factor.
Gustafson handed it off for Miller. He snaps one and Bobrovsky squeezes it. And Peter Laviolette. Peter reached 1,500 games coached in their 5-2 win in Boston on Thursday night as they completed a sweep of the 3-game series in the Bruins. Forecheck, he put a pretty good hit onto Braden Schneider. 3.5 minutes gone by, no score. Florida shut out in 2 of their last 3 games and they're offside.
And Rempe's chirping Tkachuk after Tkachuk ran over Keandre Miller with a check just at the Rangers blue line. This will be a physical game.
They are the number one hitting team in the league. They average more than 27 hits per game. And going in, the forecheck was Lundell, delivered a hit in the corner. Now a shot from a tough angle from Reinhardt. And the stop made by Shesterkin. And now a whistle for a slashing penalty.
Really quick attack from the below the goal line out to Reinhardt. His shot.
And the errant pass picked off by Ekman Larson. Nice pass ahead for Stenlin. Jones, the defender, and the save made by Shesterkin. You mentioned he's been terrific alongside Miller. Much more assertive offensively. With more experience and confidence. Bennett for Carter Verhaeghe. He's been a scoring drought. Snapped in and they score. Tipped out in front.
On the sidewall, Schneider is trying to get to the puck, but Verhaeghe controls it. He shields the puck and gets it across to Josh Mahura. There's the deflection from Tkachuk. It pops up upwards over the right shoulder.
And in their playoff games as well, Shesterkin knocks it down off the stick of Bjornfoot. Here's some skating room from Trocheck. 3-on-1 for the moment. Panarin out in front and it's blocked. Looked like Montour blocked the pass. Played back quickly by Gustafson to Zibanejad. Now Kreider cross ice. Broken up by Ekman Larson. The follow-up from Fox went wide.
Week by week, these games get more and more physical, more and more intense. And
Trocheck trapped. And a penalty here on Florida. Ekman Larson.
There's the penalty as Vincent Trocheck jumps inside Oliver Ekman Larson. The Rangers' terrific power play.
They have 177 minutes of 5-on-4 power play time together this year. Most of any fivesome in the NHL. And Zibanejad with a rocket with Kreider right out in front. Kreider leads them with 13 power play goals. Here's Goodrow. And now Jimmy Vesey back to the line. Miller's one-timer blocked out in front. Turned back by Goodrow. And held by Bobrovsky, and then it takes two cats to shove Rempe away. Continuing his torrid pace since the calendar turned to 2024. Fox stopped at the line. Here's Tarasenko, and it's snatched by Shesterkin. And then some unpleasantries after the whistle. Just about everybody in the ice involved. Around for Kako. Out with Alex Wenberg on the third line for the Rangers. Zach Jones just on. Trying to move away. Managed to center it. And it was played toward Wenberg, but he couldn't handle it. Managed to get it out amidst some pressure. Then Brodzinski overskated. Wenberg established the zone. Jones from a tough angle. Rebound free. And swept away, but onto the stick of Wenberg. 5 seconds to go. Tkachuk trying to power toward the front, ridden all the way by Schneider, and that'll end the period. Puck played out, numbers for Florida. It's Reinhardt with Lundell. Centers one for Luostarinen, and he scores! Etu Luostarinen off the rush
as he pinches in, and that opens up the man advantage break, and Reinhardt holds on to this puck. Such terrific patience, and as Fox tries to deny that pass, he can't get there, and this puck eludes the stick of Shesterkin, and they've done real well with, especially with the players out of the lineup.
Kako centered, hoping for a tip from Wenberg. Miller across for Schneider. Blocker saved by Bobrovsky. Batted out of the air on a bounce by Brodzinski. Didn't really get much on it. Oliver Ekman-Larsson, longtime Arizona Coyote, the last couple of years in Vancouver. Posto had a block down. Roslovic, bad turnover to Cousins, and he hit the post. More than 5 minutes played, second period. There's a delayed call coming here against Florida. Shesterkin out of the net, extra man on, and as Oposo touches the puck.
Florida penalty number 8, minor penalty holding.
Oposo has got Adam Fox all wrapped up for the Rangers to have this lead. It was almost worse when Roslovic turned this over. Nick Cousins rings this one off the left pipe. Beat Shesterkin.
On the penalty to Oposo. Panarin back to the line for Fox. Pressured up high by Stenlund. Now Trocheck got a good stick by Stenlund. Now Fox with some room. Walks down the slot and scores! Adam Fox, a power play goal!
Fox himself in this corner because he knows where the support is and where the pressure is coming from. 82 Stenlund is in front of Fox. He goes and pressures all the way across to Zibanejad. And when that puck goes to Trocheck,
Rempe goes in on the forecheck near Mikola. And that shot from a tough angle block. Rebound free. Vizi, and a beautiful save by Bobrovsky with the right leg. Here's Panarin. Tried to shoot it through the screen of Mahura. And another good stop by Bobrovsky. Rodriguez played it back for Brandon Montour. It wound up with Lundell. He's surrounded. Pops up high for Trocheck. Off it goes, and they score! Panarin on a one-timer!
Goal 42 for Panarin. The turnover, and Trocheck just knows where he is. He doesn't even look at him. He lays this on the tee. Oh, that's a perfect one-timer!
Друзья, хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру НХЛ? Тогда хочу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал Михаила Кучерова. Статистика его успеха говорит сама за себя. Ни одного закрытого в минус месяца. Михаил предлагает не просто прогнозы, а настоящую грамотную и глубокую аналитику по всем видам спорта. Самое удивительное, все советы и прогнозы предоставляются абсолютно бесплатно. Ты просто заходишь и следуешь его советам. Не упусти свой шанс. Заходи на канал Михаила Кучерова и подписывайся прямо сейчас. Ссылка на его канал в закрепленном комментарии.
It's like they've been injected with adrenaline. They're by far the quicker team the last 3 or 4 minutes. And they're going to go on the power
play. Florida's gone almost 5 minutes without a shot attempt, and here's a slashing penalty. And it's for Hagee.
Florida penalty number 23. 2 minutes for slashing.
Well, there's the crime. The penalty is slashing for Verhaeghe.
Panarin, the power play goal a moment ago. And a draw controlled by New York. Fox, Panarin, down low. Kreider touched it off for a one-timer by Trocheck. Fox to shoot it, doesn't have an angle. Trocheck poked away by Stenlund. But they couldn't get it out. 10 seconds on the man advantage for the Rangers. Trocheck, centering pass. Zibanejad stopped by Bobrovsky off a beautiful setup by Panarin. Taken away by Goodrow, and he survived an attempt at a hip check by Tkachuk, who had his helmet knocked off. And there's a penalty here.
Rangers are short-handed here. The penalty by Barkley Goodrow as he pulls a helmet off of Matthew Tkachuk. Tkachuk, look how close the Rangers come to getting this lead stretched out, or getting the lead as Trocheck stopped once, Zibanejad another.
Montour with 6.5 to go in the second period, tied at 2. Tkachuk centers, didn't hit anybody in the slot. Verhaeghe, cross for Bennett, stopped by Shesterkin. Backhanded, not out by Trocheck. Bennett, fed Reinhart. Tkachuk back to the line. Power play over. Two shots, now three. That one might have been just as the power play was expiring.
I guess it wasn't early in the period. It was a few minutes into the period they got going, and all of a sudden it's completely different.
Shot right on from the circle, stopped again by Shesterkin. Another chance for Evan Rodriguez.
Everything's going the Rangers' way, including Igor Shesterkin. A right pad stop, a tough one on Sam Bennett. It's not getting any easier at the other end. Is Adam Fox, Tess Bobrovsky too.
Hasn't been a shot on goal yet by either team in this period. It gets turned over to Rodriguez up high, and then he handed it back to Zach Jones. With Rempe charging with him. Matt Rempe! And a save made by Bobrovsky.
6 o'clock after this late 8 o'clock start.
Yeah, short turnaround. Miller's shot off the leg of Bjornfoot, who's accounted himself very nicely in his Panther debut tonight. Schneider looking for a tip, and it's smothered by Bobrovsky.
So Peter Laviolette said before the game, it's played just awesome hockey for them. Finds Rempe. He gets outside of Rodriguez and tries to go five-hole Bobrovsky.
Alexis Lafreniere with Miller joining the rush and Panarin. He tried to go cross-ice to Panarin, and Tkachuk got in the way. Now Panarin dumps it back. Spin by Wennberg to set up a shot by Lafreniere, and it's covered by Bobrovsky. That got poked away by Lundell. Mikkola went over. There's a flip toward the net. And a stop by Bobrovsky. Reinhart to Mikkola with some speed. And a save made by Shesterkin. Gustafson sent it past Lafreniere. Panarin a little bit behind Trocheck, who looked like he might break in alone, and he got blasted by Lostereinen. Here's Fox again. Goal and an assist tonight. Spinning around, and he sent Lostereinen down to the ice. Fox blocked by Lostereinen. Tarasenko couldn't corral it. Fox, Panarin, and a save made by Bobrovsky. The back wall, now Verhaeghe. Tried to send it toward the net, blocked by Wennberg. Verhaeghe knew that was dangerous and hustled to send it back toward the net. Montour, Verhaeghe, in the circle, he scores! Carter Verhaeghe!
Wennberg's going to break his stick here. He loses it. He's out of the play. Watch Verhaeghe, 23. He's now got nobody to cover him. Wennberg gets back into the play. And Verhaeghe's got enough room to shoot this in front of.
A great time to break that slump. One of the best goal scorers in the league over the last couple of years. So now the Panthers, with 3.5 to go, have the lead. Not for long. Knocked in by Lafreniere as Panarin sent it to the net.
Vinny Trocheck, Lafreniere, Mikkola, Stenlin, they're all just kind of battling for position. Look, Bobrovsky's looking to try and find it. It goes all the way, and oh, that hits twice.
Giving him 5 in the last 2 games.
It said that this shot hits.
And the winner will emerge with 2 points on the night. Verhaeghe throws it down low! And a great chance for Bennett. And it did not go. For his best defenseman. Centering pass for Lostereinen, broken up by Kreider. He goes 2-on-1 with Zibanejad. With Lundell back. Zibanejad out in front, and a great stop by Bobrovsky off Chris Kreider. Bobrovsky lost his stick. And Panarin is joining Trocheck up front. Ekman, Larson, Verhaeghe, and Reinhart. Here's Panarin! Glove save by Bobrovsky, but the pass did not connect with Sam Reinhart. He fell down, got back up with the puck. Ekman, Larson, rebound! Verhaeghe and Reinhart, and the puck is covered somehow by Shesterkin. The game being over, but Bobrovsky brilliant.
Zibanejad is going to shoot this, but he's played pretty well defensively by Lundell, so the pass has to go across. Ekman Larson shots behind Shesterkin.
Oh, my.
And it's Trocheck just a half an inch in front of Verhaeghe to save the day, or Verhaeghe's going to punch this into the empty net.
For the Rangers, Panarin Cross ice, it goes, and a stop by Bobrovsky on Fox. 24 seconds left, 2-on-1 for the moment. Montour with Verhaeghe, Montour stopped by Shesterkin. Panarin with 10 seconds. Panarin trying to drag it around Rodriguez, who made a nice defensive play. Panarin rolled it in front. Montour cleared it away, and they're going to go to a shootout. Slipped it to the backhand and just slid it into the net.
Did it in the Olympics in a gold medal game. You pull the goalie one way and
Reinhardt on Shesterkin and he scores. Had two goals in regulation. Wide start to the left. And he scores.
It's to hold it across the net like this, to wait and to try and find the space. He finds it under the glove.
Without Barkov, who would likely be a part of this. Lundell lost the puck. Lots of weaving and the save by Bobrovsky. That really wasn't close. Vladimir Tarasenko. Shesterkin. And the Rangers win it in the shootout.
Заходи, если что.